Yeah, so Mr. Jog, you were telling us about your book, and what is the age group of people who you want to read it?
Actually, this is a book for the third segment. The first is up to 5, you can say.
Yeah.
The second is up to 10 or 11.
Okay.
And the third is some 11 to 15, 16. That growing age, where you read some difficult books, you can come across many ideas and something about your life. So that segment of students or that segment of children I am catching in this book.
You have written more on children, or this is the first?
No, I have written one more novelette for children.
Yeah.
It was way back in 85.
I see.
Thereafter, I wrote this.
And tell us about your other writing also. How many books and what
altogether
genres?
Five books I have published.
Yeah.
Means my five books are there. One book is right now in the pipeline. And I have written a lot, many stories and
short stories
for children in the magazine.
And your books are which genre? Mostly novels or?
These variety of subjects I have done. Sometimes it is in a letter form, letter to my letter to
epistolary.
In that form. Sometimes dialogue forms. Whenever you need be, what type of need, accordingly I have written this.
A little bit about, sorry.
I was contributing for Raj House.
Yeah.
One, Gurgiani Raj House.
The magazine, the children's magazine.
Which
Prashanti Talmankar was editing.
It ran about 6-7 years, and thereafter it was stopped. Regularly I was contributing to that.
So do you think there's a crying need for more writing in Goa for children? There is a strong need?
There is a strong need, but the problem is whether children read the books.
But it's a chicken and egg situation. If they get books, they read.
Good writing should be there.
Yeah.
And this writing, the way we are, the problem with reading is little tricky, because to initiate a child
is not easy
reading
job.
Reading is not an easy job.
They get hooked.
They get hooked, because the it is like getting some addiction.
Yeah.
First you have some drinks or something. That nausea is there. With books also, you just cannot, you see the volumes of pages and then you run away. Slowly you can.
You have won awards also, no?
I got a state award, and I got Sahitya Academy Delhi.
For which one?
Bal Sahitya. 2010 I got for Bal Sahitya, children's, for the same book, Voros Fukott Vochunk Nam.
Called?
Voros Fukott Vochunk Nam.
The year is not gone in vain.
Yeah, that normally this is always they say, the parents and the teachers, you have lost 1 year. When a child fails in particular, you lost 1 year, they say. But I want to suggest that year is not lost at all. That children, that failing people, those boy or girl, they learnt a lot, life lessons in the world. Book of this open book of world, they have learned a lot, and because of they are put in a situation where they are first time announced that they are failed.
Yeah.
See, they themselves think sometimes it is cruel to call them this way. You are good for nothing.
Yeah.
You have lost a year. Yes. And this is a story about that.
Tell us a little about yourself. You worked in
As I told you, some percentage of my life is there in this particular book. I had also shifted from place to place, school to school, only because to get education from many places in Goa and again in Belgaum also.
I see.
In that struggle, I studied. Finally, I came in Panjim and I settled here somewhere in 67. And 67 onwards, I am here in Panjim.
Yeah.
I studied. There also I failed in first year science, because I studied in Marathi.
Changeover was very tough.
Yeah, changeover was very tough. And that time I went to many schools here, and I requested the principal, you admit me for English medium. They gave me a form, no, you won't be able to do it. although I was good in English,
but I see.
They said, no, it's not possible, because they were bothered about their percentage.
I see.
I was, throughout my career, I was a good, bright student, right?
Even just then, language.
First year science, I failed.
Yeah. Yeah.
I failed miserably, you can say. And thereafter, the same year.
That's understandable, because the transition is extremely not easy.
Same year, I got a job in postal department.
I see.
So, it was a sort of blessing
like
for me, because I was self-sufficient.
Yeah.
And then I switched over to arts, and luckily that time night colleges were there. I did my 4 years in Dempe College.
Okay. Graduation in arts.
Graduation in arts. And surprisingly, I stood first in day and night students.
I see.
So it is
really.
It is really. And again,
it's a kind of a record.
I did the 3 years log course in Madhira Asalgaon College. There also I stood first.
I see.
Because I don't claim I was very good in that. I used to refer guides and all that. But during the struggle and there was. My time at my disposal was very short, so I knew what to read for the exam. The trick to write papers, I have captured it, I think so. And I got this first ranks in both there.
And in career?
In career, then I left post office and joined Canara Bank. And in that I went for some promotion and all that. I retired as a senior officer from Canara Bank. And
Mrs. Jog is also a writer, no?
Yeah. She's a writer. She's a
translator.
Translator. She got 2 years back. She bagged one prize for a translation from Kopniya Academy. She mainly she has done
for Sudhamurti's.
Sudhamurti's
work.
Yeah, Sudhamurti's good.
I see.
What she has translated.
I see.
It is mainly for the same age group.
Children. 10 to 15.
Yeah. The making in their making.
Thank you so much. Thanks.